words we talked about. You know, you have to stay away from the family, but because the work ethic is strong. But if you listen to him, he talks about the beauty of family too. So, you know, there's some great sound bites in there. But we not only bought a book, David McCourt and I, we bought 5 books, and we're sharing them with everyone. He really is brilliant.
I've not only read his book, I have reread his book 3 times. Really need to get if you're an entrepreneur.
Now, what if... All of a sudden you said, my gosh, I got to get this to my husband. Is that
right? Absolutely. We're on our way to our honeymoon in Bora Bora in Hawaii, and I finished the book and said, honey, take this book and read it, and he did.
So I read the book, and 7 days into our honeymoon, I decided, you know what, the book makes a lot of sense. We're going home and taking care of business. So that's what we did. We cut our honeymoon short because of George's book, went home, took care of business, and now my business is flourishing better than ever.
What is the name of your business?
Hawk Systems.
What do you do?
We have biometric engineering.
And it's right here in...
Right here, having a good time, and we're going to extend the party a little bit.
Now, what about here with Donna Ross and Dr. David Dodson tonight at the beach day party for George Cloutier's book? Now, in George's book, no kissing on the video. No kissing.
We're having a good time, and we're going to extend the party a little bit.
Now, what about...